In his message, President Museveni challenged graduates to desist from the habit of getting rich quickly via corrupt means. Museveni asked the graduates to utilize available opportunities and be patriotic.
You are encouraged to utilize the available opportunities and use your skills acquired to cause transformation. Now is the time for you to work hard because you are young and energetic. Once again, I congratulate all of you and I wish you happy celebrations. I thank you.
The president noted with pleasure that Gulu University has stood the test of time and has transitioned to independence. The president lauded former Prime Minister and University Chancellor Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda for being a distinguished leader at Gulu University.
Gulu University has indeed been working hard towards achieving its vision of becoming the leading academic institution for the promotion of community transformation and industrialization for sustainable development. This has been occasioned by a great team of stakeholders in the education sector within and outside Uganda, and I commend them for that. We appreciate all the people who work tooth and nail to ensure the smooth running of the university and believe that it will continue growing and surely make giant strides towards development in the coming years.
The president urged high institutions of learning to adopt the kind of education which recognizes ideological concerns that will make a critical contribution towards transforming Uganda.
We are diligently working to ensure that Vision 2040 comes to reality as we together transform this nation. We will continue to maintain total peace and security in the country and at the same time continue to intervene in the strategic sectors of our economy.
In her message read for her by the State Minister for Primary Education, Moriko Kaducu, First Lady and Education Minister Janet Museveni assured university staff that the government has not forgotten about their salaries but is conducting an audit and headcount to ascertain the number of workers.
That government of Uganda remains committed to the enhancement and harmonization of salaries of staff of universities. You may recall that the Auditor General undertook a specialized audit of the government payroll. From that time, government put a hold on salary enhancement, recruitment, and promotions. The Auditor General has completed the specialized audit.
A total of 1,338 graduated. The 19th Gulu University graduation was graced by other university chancellors, members of parliament, including Ojara Martin Mapenduzi and former leader of opposition, Betty Awol.